Welcome to Nazia's World. Hey guys, I'm Dad.
I'm Nazia.
And today we're going to be doing a cool experiment in honor of National STEM Day, which is November the 8th. Today, we're going to be doing an experiment from the book of Ingeniously Daring Chemistry Experiments, written by Sean Connolly from Workman's Publishing.
His thought is boring.
Can you say boring?
Boring.
Say it again.
Boring.
This is a super cool experiment, and it's pretty easy. All you need is some string, pencil, borax, pipe cleaners, scissors, and you need boiling water. So kids, don't try this experiment without an adult, because you may hurt yourself with the water. We're gonna be turning this pipe cleaning star into a crystal. So Nazi, what color would you like to make a star out of?
Yellow.
Right.
Yellow is the right color for a star.
I will take blue. All right, now let's do our best to make a star.
This is the picture here. Yeah. So you guys are now shaping the pipe cleaner into the star shape with the ends meeting to form the fifth pointed side. Make sure the star will fit inside the container. So this is the container we're gonna put it in.
Star.
Look at that star.
I don't know how to make a star.
Well, we're gonna learn today, buddy. Right?
Wait, never mind.
All right, how do you like this?
That's not bad.
You think so? look, buddy. Let's see what you got, Nazi. You think you can do better?
Yeah.
Let's see. Ta-da!
Your star kind of looks like Patrick from SpongeBob.
It does. So now I'm going to cut some string.
No,
there you go, buddy.
Justice.
You have one. Boom. Ladies and gentlemen, justice.
Come together.
All right. We're going to take our star and we are going to. I might have made the rope too much. Don't need that much rope. All right. So we're going to take the string and we're going to tie it from the star to the pencil.
As is behind us.
We're going to mix in borax.
You mix in the borax first before you add the star?
Yes.
Let's
do this. My Patrick star.
That is perfectly star.
And we're going to mix in borax until it can't dissolve anymore.
My star.
Let's see your star.
Cool. You like my star?
Your star almost looks like a heart a little bit.
If you turn sideways, it looks like a heart.
You're getting there.
And remember, let a parent do this part. The water is really, really hot.
Put it inside.
We don't want anyone to be hurt.
Dad's going to have to put mine inside.
All right, you want to? Ready? Countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So this is going to take 12 hours, guys, for us to see it crystallize. So we are going to come back tomorrow and see what it looks like.
Yeah.
Yeah. Make sure you stay tuned because we have an awesome giveaway to give you guys. We have your very own science experiment book. You guys can do your own DIY science experiments yourself.
Hi guys, we're back.
All right, we're back and we're going to check on our experiment that we did last night. Nazi, do you want to pull it out and see if it became a crystal?
Yeah.
All right, let's check it out. Oh, wow, look at that. Here, touch it. Is it hard?
Yeah.
Wow, you made a crystal. I'm gonna explain to you guys what just happened. So, borax is a compound of boron and several other elements, but like boron itself, it forms a crystal structure. This chemistry experiment, like the cooled helium balloon, shows the effect of temperature on reaction. Here, the molecules of hot water move further apart from one another, allowing the borax crystals to dissolve. As the water cools and evaporates overnight, there's less room for the borax crystals to stay in the water solution. Crystals begin to form, building on each other, as there's less and less water to hold them. And thus, we have a star. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe and like, and also enter our giveaway. Make sure that you follow us on Instagram at Nazir's World, and also our slime shop at Slime by Nazir. And also comment below, and you can win this great giveaway.
Right. Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.